I'm going to demonstrate how you get up from a fall. You want to take your unaffected side and get it as close to a stable object as possible. In this example, I'm using my left side and the chair. From here, you're going to push your weight through your left arm, coming in to a tabletop position. From here, you're going to push, you're going to reach up with your left arm, push down into the chair, coming up into a tall kneeling position. From here, you're going to take your left leg and bring it out in front of you. At the same time, you're going to make sure that you're putting weight through your left arm. The last and final step is putting weight through your left arm and then lifting your and twisting your hips up into a seated position. These are the recommended steps to safely get up from a fall.